Taking the time to find out a little more about the Land Rover Defender. More than any other car, the Defender defines Land Rover as a brand. And it's no surprise that the reimagining of this iconic vehicle took some time. The final design is instantly recognizable as a continuation of a line that began in 1948. But it is unashamedly a modern 4x4 with the latest technology. Respectful of the past, but not shackled by it. The classic silhouette is completed with the spare wheel bolted to the side opening back door. Alpine lights bathe the rear of the cabin with natural light. There are two wheelbases at launch, a three-door compact 90, and a capacious, practical five-door 110. Form is still secondary to function. All-wheel drive and a twin-speed gearbox are standard. The move to an eight-speed auto, a welcome refinement. The 90 rides on coils and springs as standard, whilst the 110 is equipped with air suspension for a slightly smoother ride and height adjustment. Off-road demands dictate a high ground clearance of up to 29 centimetres, wading depth of 900 millimetres, and wheels pushed to the corners for class-leading approach and departure angles. A full suite of terrain response systems ensure that Defender is always offering the best control and power delivery, whatever the conditions outside. Certainly with this new model, less expertise and effort is required from the driver to exploit the full capabilities of the vehicle. The defiantly upright body is more than 95% aluminium, reducing weight, but also delivering the stiffest, toughest chassis Land Rover has ever produced. Other cars may seek to hide these underpinnings, but it seems entirely appropriate that Defender wears the chassis with pride, exposing structural beams as part of the dashboard, the powder-coated aluminium lending a cool, tactile texture. Elsewhere, the cabin continues a rugged, practical theme, with hard-wearing seat coverings, a rubber floor with flat door sills to allow a thorough internal rinse, and large, utilitarian storage areas. Seating configuration allows for 5 or 6 occupants, or up to 7 in the 110. As standard, you get a walkthrough space between the front seats, and you can choose to replace that with a center console, which can incorporate a fridge, or a folding jump seat. It isn't a full-width seat, but it is the one that takes me straight back to my childhood, rumbling around the broken tracks on my uncle's farm. Alternatively, in the 110, you can specify +2 seats for the rear. You can't have these with the jump seat. And of course, the rear seats all fold flat to give you a large, practical load space. Passenger comfort and well-being is further addressed with the new air purification technology, filtering out allergens and particulates, and then using ionization to remove contaminants at a bacterial level. Air quality is constantly monitored and reported to the driver, and the new air purge feature can be activated remotely from the phone app to refresh and purify the cabin air before passengers enter. The technological heart of the new Defender is our new Pivi Pro infotainment system. Always on. As soon as you get in the car, the system is alert and waiting for your command. Pivi Pro is responsive, quick, and the whole implementation has a simple elegance. Climate control dials ensure you don't need to go hunting in touchscreen menus for the functions that you need most often. A quick press on these dials accesses heated and cooled seat controls. Press the fan button and the dial controls ventilation. Press terrain response button and dial round to select drive mode. It's a minimalist interface, but not one that has compromised usability in search of a minimalist ideal. And we're Land Rover, so we build a touchscreen that you can operate with gloves on. Supplied with a 4G SIM, the connected system can update over the air, ensuring that system updates are applied promptly and maps are kept current. With voice control, setting the destination is as simple as reading out the address. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are standard, and the integration of your phone can be taken further with the dedicated app, which allows remote lock and unlock, export of journey logs to an Excel spreadsheet, and remote start, which allows the Defender to securely de-ice and warm itself up ready for departure in winter, and cool itself down before you get in for your comfort in summer. Optional wireless charging allows compatible phones to charge without plugging in. 3D surround cameras are standard and can simulate many different views around the outside of the car, like a remote scout, checking the terrain for obstacles. You can even see the ground underneath the car to precisely position front wheels on off-road terrain, or save the alloys driving down a narrow street with high curbs. The optional ClearSight rearview mirror uses a camera mounted on the rooftop antenna to give a perfect view that will not be obscured by tall passengers or large loads. Clearly, the off-road capabilities will be tested in every review, but in many ways it feels like a foregone conclusion. When the best 4x4 company in the world set out to make the most capable 4x4, of course it will perform. The revolution is perhaps more in the on-road drive, where there was substantial room for improvement over the original. Modern technology means that we no longer have to compromise. We can have extremely long travel suspension and a taut, comfortable ride that stays flat through corners. The air suspension has a system we call adaptive dynamics, allowing the stiffness of the dampers to be adjusted on the move, giving a more comfortable ride on a smooth, straight road, and tightening up if you start throwing the car into corners. And it reacts really fast. The system sensors report 500 times a second. If you hit a pothole with your front wheel at 70 miles an hour, by the time the rear wheels are having to deal with it, the suspension will already have adapted to minimize the impact on the ride, always delivering the perfect balance of ride comfort and stability control. The electronic locking differential option brings with it torque vectoring, a system that allows for sharper cornering by applying the brakes to just the inside wheels and keeping the power on the outside wheels. Great for when you want to drive more enthusiastically. Whatever adventure you're headed for, the chances are you'll be getting some of the way on tarmac. And the new Defender handles that challenge just as well as any other terrain. Engine-wise, a 3-litre straight-six diesel produces between 200 and 300 horsepower, providing the low-down torque that is so well-suited to off-road use and towing, and fuel economy well-matched to clocking up motorway miles. 2 and 3-litre petrol engines provide 300 and 400 horsepower respectively, the 3-litre making the most of its electric supercharger to deliver Defender to 60 miles an hour in just 5.8 seconds. The 110 is also available as a plug-in hybrid, or PHEV, combining a 2-litre petrol engine with an electric motor to offer zero emission driving around town with no concerns about range on longer journeys. You just drive it as you would a petrol car, and it will automatically switch between petrol and electric propulsion, deploying both together when you need it for a combined output of 404 horsepower. When you come home, simply plug it in. The charging socket mirrors the fuel filler on the other side of the vehicle, and a wall box will recharge it fully in about 3 hours, ready to deliver an electric-only range of up to 27 miles. Meaning many owners will complete their daily commute without even starting the petrol engine. With CO2 rates between 74 and 88 grams per kilometre, for many drivers, this will be the most tax-efficient way to own a new Defender, as well as the most fuel-efficient. A sprightly 0-60 time of just 5.4 seconds makes it a satisfying dynamic choice as well. Standard kit is generous. 18-inch wheels, LED headlights, power folding mirrors, surround cameras, connected navigation, cruise control, climate control, an 8-speed auto, all-wheel drive, low range. Every Defender is capable of great things. The S model adds a grained leather interior, heated, power-adjustable front seats, 19-inch alloy wheels, keyless entry, an auto-dipping main beam, and an interactive driver display replaces the standard dial with a customizable display in front of the driver. SE raises wheel size up to 20 inches, adds the ClearSight rearview mirror, blind spot assist, and electrically adjustable steering column and memory settings for seat and mirrors, useful if you share the car with another driver. All this is topped off with an enhancement to the stereo, offering Meridian's 400-watt 11-speaker unit. HSE adds a sliding panoramic roof, a heated steering wheel, a smooth Windsor leather interior continuing over the tops of the doors and the dashboard, and a couple of driver technologies. Matrix LED lights create a cone of shadow around other road users so as not to dazzle them, but maintain full beam illumination everywhere else for unsurpassed nighttime vision. And adaptive cruise control, which uses radar to match the speed of the car in front, slowing all the way down to a stop if necessary for relaxed motorway driving, and stress-free control in stop-start traffic. New X-Dynamic variants of these models are treated to a range of changes designed to reflect the off-road character, emphasizing wheel arches, door sills and recovery hoops with a Narvik black finish, and darkening the alloy wheels. Inside, X-Dynamic utilizes a durable new Robustech material, along with illuminated Defender tread plates, Eiger Grey door handles, and an ebony Morzine headlining. Range-topping X takes the power, capability, and technology to the max. A 700-watt 14-speaker Meridian stereo, head-up display, black contrast roof and bonnet, enhanced brakes with orange brake calipers, a configurable terrain response system to let the driver dial up and save their personalized traction control program, and an electronic active differential to ensure the power is always delivered with control and precision. With a raft of customizable options and accessories, do check out the Land Rover online configurator for the full selection. Thank you for spending a little time getting to know more about the Land Rover Defender, capable of great things all over again. Further information can be found on the Land Rover website or YouTube channel.